approaching extraction area. All miners stay in formation. Wingman, you take up the rear.
Understood.
Jammed. Could use a push.
Hey Ben, we've got a clunker back here.
Got it.
Let's meet near his ship. What's going on with it?
No problem. I could fix it.
There you go. Just a few adjustments and as good as new.
Thanks, Ben.
I'm nearly out of nanobots. Say, how's your ship holding up?
Just the usual wear and tear.
Don't tell me you want to run another mobility check.
Can't risk you breaking down in the middle of a fight, can I?
All right, knock yourself out.
First, show me two healthy strafes, left and right.
There.
And there. What about your hover thrusts?
Man, I can so hear your smile.
Isn't it nice to have someone who cares for a change?
Now some rolls.
I need one last strafe with a boost to the right.
As slinky rocket dodges go, I'd give you a 4 out of 9.
Yeah, you're in good enough shape for the junk pile you're floating.
Try telling that to Callahan. I bet 10 creds that if we don't catch up, he'll threaten to remove this ship from our tally.
Nah, he's a jerk, but not that bad. I'll take that bet.
Let's not keep him waiting then.
Just 8 more shifts.
Have you finally picked a homeworld?
Yep, Eden 12 it is. Ridiculous name, but just can't say no to those terraformed lakes.
I can't imagine what it'd be like to finally be out.
It'll be plasma gin and sunsets, my friend. After the grind we've been through, that's the least we deserve.
Two slackers. 5 seconds longer and I would have removed this shift from your tally.
What's the situation?
There's a Hydra infestation clogging up the entrance. And since you're the one that gets paid for handling these things, I thought I'd be so kind as to let you earn your creds.
I'm on it.
Secure a path to the core. The engineer will follow with some distance in case anything needs fixing.
How much distance?
enough to make a U-turn should he run into trouble. The rest will wait outside with me until I give the signal.
All right, I'm going in. Looks like the last shift never left. Lots of dead outlaws and miners in here. Yeah, and since the Hydras had time to spread but haven't devoured them yet, I'd say they killed each other less than 48 hours ago. Scrap! Might want to consider that U-turn. Some of the outlaws may still be alive. Forget Callahan. I could take care of myself. The entrance to the core is blown. Try using your missiles. Whoever sent that might still be in there. We'll see. Wait here until I've had a look inside. Please be careful. No idea who you are.
Hey, you're GMP scum. This'll take care of you.
rescue squads out here. Everyone, the risk meter just went way up. There were outlaws here, and maybe more are on their way.
So what? We've still got an armed escort outside.
They could be here any minute.
All the more reason to work fast. Let's do this, people! Those crystals won't mine themselves!
Ben, that outlaw was from Bloodstar, not just some low-level grunt. He even had a custom-built coil gun.
I'll keep an eye on the main shaft.
And I'm gonna hold on to the coil gun. Let's hope we won't need it.
I don't want any crystals to end up in the wrong pockets. Hey, what's with the shaking?
Could be the Bloodstar guy's rescue squad. And if they spotted our escort outside, they won't just come in with medics.
Son of a lizard.
All right, want everyone to stay calm and clear of the walls. I got this. Creds.
Chief, you here? Scrap, more miners. They got here first.
Don't worry. More ransom booty to line our pockets. Let's reel them in.
Keep moving, everyone. I'll lock onto them and let my missiles do the rest.
I'll take them out.
Sensors are lighting up. There's more of them coming down the main shaft. Let's take the fast lane and bust through that drill. Escort.
God damn it.
You all try to slip past. I'll keep them busy.
Cannon's ready.
Take him out.
Of them.
There he is.
engine's overheating. I can't jump.
You'll fix it. See you back at base.
Hey, you can't just leave me here.
Sorry, Ben.
How long till you can jump again?
Engine's too hot. Burster needs to cool down.
I'll buy you some time.
I got this.
Wasting your energy. We're locked in by a force field. Just sit tight and make the best of it.
Looks like they threw you quite a welcome party.
I've been here for quite a while already. Just a regular checkup on what I might know. Where did they grab you? Your outfit looks like GMB work crew.
You guessed it.
These jerks here got no style. Bunch of amateurs. They'll be looking to get the best price for you.
So given your professional opinion, you know a lot about outlaws.
Hell, I know a lot more than they'll ever get from me. You hear me? If it ain't Gas Mask, so where's your boss?
Things have changed, Basha. And because your cellmate here killed the chief, I am now in command.
Did he now?
And for your insults, I will make certain you suffer like never before.
Where's my friend, Corbin Grendel?
He's in the med bay, for now. Maybe you'll live long enough to fetch ransom. Your DNA scans show that you're a military clone pilot. No wonder you bettered my predecessor. I wonder what your face value is. What if I broadcast your profile?
That would be a bad idea. You may not like who will come looking for me.
Why would I heed advice from a clone?
Interesting.
Station is under attack! And the turrets!
Friends of yours?
Yeah, the kind who want me dead.
Power outage. The force field is down. This is our chance. Let's try to pry the door open. Help me, grab the door. Pull! Let's get the hell out of here while they're distracted. This way to the hangar.
Wait, I'm not leaving without my friend.
Don't be an idiot. He's a dead man. Okay, get your friend, but hurry.
Hey, Ben.
Huh? What's happening?
It's our chance to get out of here. Come on.
Forget it, man. I'm done for.
I told you I'm getting you out of here.
Over here!
Thanks for waiting.
My pleasure. I might have more luck with a clone pilot at my side.
Sensors detect two more. Let's find them and get out. Just stay out of view of that cruiser.
Ben, you okay back there?
I don't know, man. Not feeling so good.
Getting us out of here, I promise.
Jurisdiction here.
This is our last warning. Scans are being initiated on all units. Harboring a military clone is a violation against the peace treaty. Hand him over. We will find him either way.
It's you they're after?
I told the gas mask not to broadcast my profile. Let's finish this and get the hell out.
Mr. Roslin, I'd suggest you submit your sentinel without struggle.
Hold on tight, pal. We're about to enter Superlight.
Oh, man.
You okay, Ben? Passed out.
They're tracking us. You need to disconnect your nav, now!
Can't fly blind.
Do it!
Okay, display's wiped. Now what?
I'll give you some cords. One sec. There. See that sweet shiny marker? That's our way out. I've seen clones fight before, but damn! Not your first dance. You're a goddamn prima ballerina. What's your name, pal?
It's Adam, and that's Ben in the back. He really needs a medic.
The only medics out here work for GMB, and that's not where you want to be right now. Not with a fleet warrant on your head.
Man, we were 1 foot out of the DMZ.
Don't tell me, you had one of those GMB pension plans.
It's called a Lionel Grady retirement scheme.
Well, it's still a plan, and plans are for fools, my friend. I'm Dax, by the way. Let's get your friend into stasis at my old hideout. That'll give you some time to figure out how to save his life.
Guess it's the only choice I have.
Rust pile hasn't fallen apart.
Hey, buddy, we're here.
Oh, man, you look bad.
Ben's not responding. We need to do something now.
There's a med bay, but we need to get to the control room first.
So this is your hideout. This place looks huge.
An old military post, found and decommissioned after the war. I laid low here for a few years after the DMZ was established. Here we are. Yeah, worse than I thought. Problem with the main reactor. It'll only hold us on basic for a while.
How about the med bay?
The cryopod can run on backup power, but no chance of getting the medical facilities running. All we can do for now is put your friend in deep freeze until we can get the reactor back up.
I want to get him in there as soon as possible.
All right.
Careful now.
In order to fix the main reactor, we'll need parts.
I can help you with that.
Good. I'll give you a shopping list then.
You know, this place ain't so bad.
We just used it to lay low for a while, really. But I guess you could say we had some good times here.
So you weren't alone.
Here's the cryo. Yeah, looks like it's working all right.
Sweet dreams, buddy.
Well, that's done. Now let's get the reactor running.
I feel like you're not telling me something about this place. What were you hiding from? What happened to your colleagues?
Yeah, I knew you'd start asking questions if I brought you here. Look, I took a gamble on you. Why don't you take a gamble on me now? Trust a little. I'll stay on comms and fill you in on what you need to know. A lot of stuff needs fixing. But we're still good on resources to patch up our ships or refill our ammo should things go south. There's also some space in the storage unit, so feel free to dump your cargo whenever it's getting cramped in that Sentinel. Here's a list of what we need to fix the reactor.
Scrap metal, a cooling unit. All pretty straightforward.
The cooling unit could be a problem. Check out that nearby debris field. That's your best shot at finding one. By the way, I took the liberty of installing two devices into your ship. An EMP generator and an energized boost.
Not sure how I feel about you messing around inside my ship.
Yeah, well, let me know how you feel once one of them saves your life.
Thank you.
reckon GMB didn't know you were a clone.
No, just 8 more shifts and they would have paid me a ticket to Eden 12.
Eden 12, huh? That's one ridiculous name.
They have lakes there?
Cool. I dig lakes. When I was a kid, my old man used to take me kayaking almost every day. That was on Byron 4, just before the whole place went to hell.
What's kayaking?
You serious? Scrap, we've got a visitor.
Leave him to me.
Maybe a good time to pop that gift bag and try one of your new devices. In the meantime, I'll lock the front door, just in case. When we reactivated the hangar.
So about kayaking?
Kayaking. Best thing ever. Say, they never told us soldier grunts how you clones worked. But I heard they gave you guys fake memory fragments to keep you motivated while fighting. If kayaking isn't in there, someone clearly didn't do their job.
My memories are fragmented, but not fake. They're a mix of random experiences taken from my clone father's life and every incarnation that came before me. All passed on from clone to clone, until they ended up with me.
Holy! So you're some kind of body-hopping immortal soul?
Well, not anymore. The cycle was broken. So this time, when I die, I'm done.
You know what I would do if I were you?
No, what?
Not croak before I've been kayaking. I really mean it.
If I ever get the chance, I will. More outlaws.
Make sure that the area is clear before you head back. Don't want word of our activities here to get around.
Thank you.
lot of traffic around here.
Yeah, something must have happened to our cloaking system. Any luck with those resources yet?
I'm still on it.
Excellent.
Everything on the list.
Great. Now bring the parts so we can give that reactor a whirl.
Thank you. What happened there? Not answering me. No time for a nap, pal.
Just, blacked out for a moment. Not sure what that was.
Blacked out? Anything I should be concerned about? It sounds serious.
No, nothing of the sort. It's just, memory loops. Or, I don't know. I haven't had them for a while.
A clone thing, huh? I think I heard something about that once. If it happens again, I want to know about it. We might need you to get examined. But for now, let's focus on our current needs and the base.
Worked.
Never thought I'd miss this shabby place. Those Bloodstar idiots had me locked up for ages.
What do they want from you?
Well, what they want from everyone. Credits and information. Unfortunately for them, I don't share with outlaws. Anyway, this is where we're at right now. We've got lights, climate control, and access to scans of our vicinity.
Can the scans help me navigate Superlight again? I can't fly blind forever.
Good idea. We can't reconnect our navs, or the fleet would immediately locate our asses. But with these scans... Here, have a look.
Ceto Outer Rim, Rhodia Orbit, and Union Bridge? That's as far as we can scan?
It's far enough for now, at least what we need to do next. I need you to fly to all three locations, and keep an eye out for little devices we like to call beanies.
Beanies?
That's short for beanbags. They're small DIY signal distractors. And used to keep this base off enemy radars. But obviously they don't anymore.
Sounds like a job for Ben. You need an engineer on this, not me. Why don't we focus on getting him fixed first?
No time. We're lit like a bonfire. If we don't figure out what's wrong with the distractors now, we won't live long enough to save Ben. Tend to the beanies and make us vanish. That'll give us time to figure out what to do with your friend.
Thank you.
Any sign of the beanie out there?
Don't know. I got this marker jumping around on my display, though.
Could be it. Try to follow it and keep me posted. By the way, if you need better tech, there used to be a trader around that area. Calls her shop the Flying Duchess. Maybe worth checking out.
I'm in pursuit.
Would you look at that? Customer or outlaw?
Customer, I guess. But can't you be both?
Not here at the Flying Duchess, you can't. I operate an honest business.
I see.
Say, you look like you can handle yourself very well in a situation. Are you up for some challenges? Hunting outlaws in a more creative way. I'll even throw in some reward for you. What do you say?
Let me take a look.
Thank you.
is.
Looks like the pilot never made it back to his freighter. Huh, it may still even be there.
My crosshairs.
How annoying.
Nanobots to try to make it to a nearby station. They'll patch you up there.
Made it. Just about. locked onto me. Hidden in a giant shipwreck surrounded by mines?
I do remember a wreck. It's been a while since we had the beanies out there.
Mentioned in the log entry.
Not looking good. I better get to a hangar and get it fixed.
Stupid Weber drone. Can't move.
Thank you.
still have so much power. Whatever they fed the generator, it's still pumping. So through that wall.
Now we're talking.